You are very annoying.
Thanks.
How does that?
How's that?
Well, you are.
You could be a bit of an asshole.
I know.
How's that?
I wouldn't play that at my funeral because no one would turn up.
Well, I think there's other reasons why nobody would turn up to your funeral. He's old and impatient. You need to take a breath mint if you're going to get that close to my face. You guys are so cute.
We think you're cute. You're pretty bold.
Ah, thanks.
No. No.
What?
No.
What?
No. Barrier. Hurry up.
I'm actually really nervous.
Yeah, you look nervous.
To be here.
And look, the worst thing that can happen, Demi, is you can't remember a single thing. You make a complete fool of yourself, and your career's over.
Great,
that's the
cool.
worst that can happen.
Awesome, thanks.
I'm both 57 and 7.
Are you drunk?
Hell no.
Why got to run away, I got to lose control.
You sang like a dog trying to lay an egg.
You're not driving home, are you?
Do you have any pets?
I have one small chihuahua.
What's his name?
What? Paul Newman.
If I had a dog, I'd call it Demi.
Oh, snap. Oh,
if I had a pig, I'd name it Simon.
I get booed more than I get cheered, so you have to get used to it.
Yeah. Okay, well, let me ask you about this.
You know what this is?
Hmm?
The world's tiniest violin playing.
You're in one of those moods today, aren't
I am.
You?
Would you like Andy and I to leave? You...
A lot of junk in that trunk. It's true.
You guys got me so hyped.
Yeah.
Who knew that in that rusty old brain there were some fresh, cool, hip thoughts?
By the way, Niall says hi.
Oh, what, for One Direction?
Yeah.
Keep away from him. He's pure.
Excuse me?
Okay.
I'm gonna kill you. It's a downgraded version of the Jonas Brothers 5 years ago.
And she is annoying, obnoxious, disruptive, gobby, irritating, bad manners, not great taste. Did I say irritating? Yes. Annoying, very annoying.
She's a bit of a brat.
He said, at one point, he said, here, do you want a breath mint? You kind of need one. Mm. And I was like, oh, wow. And he was like, actually, take like 5 or 12. Ugh. And so I legit took 12 and I put them in my mouth. And then he called on me first, mm-hmm. knowing that I had 12 mints in my mouth. I have like 12 mints in my mouth.
I'm really sorry.
Oh. I'm glad you came.
I'm not showing any cleavage, this is a t-shirt.
I'm surprised, because normally you could like braid your chest hair.
Tell her to stop picking on me, please.
Don't pick on him, he's a kind man who's never insulted anyone.
Right. You could be a carrier. You know what, I'm not being rude, Demi.
What?
I think you need to go into quarantine for 3 hours, and I'm being serious.
Oh, I swear, you're like one of the most dramatic people that I've ever met in my
no,
life.
No, I'm just cautious. Demi's infectious.
Simon's just gross.
Don't touch Demi. Demi, can't do that. Touch one, touch another one. You saw the end of Rise of the Planet of the Apes, right? Okay, I need hand sanitizer. I really do.
You're infected.
Holly, you know what?
He can't hear. He's really old.
America chose the songs this week, and annoyingly, they have chosen a song by Demi Lovato.
When... Sorry, he didn't have his coffee this morning.
You know how old people are. They gotta have their coffee.
I worked too hard. I worked way too friggin' hard for this.
A lot of people work really, really hard for their dreams, but it's not meant for everybody.
That's why you use auto-tune and I don't.
You laughed at that.
I love that you had Demi's back there. You totally laughed at that.
This guy was such a weirdo. Because we asked him, what's the song about? And he said, it's called Candy Girls. I said, what's it about? He said, all those cute little candy girls out there. And then did this horrible performance and then proceeded to criticize all of us.
Which, by the way, was in front of, like, the audience is primarily, like, 15 to 20-year-old girls.
Them. Yeah, he was performing to them.
Right.
Yeah.
What they didn't know is Dateline NBC was actually backstage getting ready to, to take care of him.
Always fun to accuse a man of being a pedophile.
You interrupt me every time I speak, so don't think I'm not going to interrupt you. One day when I get married, I want my husband to love me as much as you love your wife.
Demi, I think that might be a bit of a tall order, actually.
What I would have done with the track is that I think the beginning, as Brittany said, was great, but I think it needed to go somewhere. And I think if you'd have used your imagination and maybe turned it into something different, like a dance track at the end, I think it could have been incredible. Otherwise,
like
haven't finished.
Having someone
haven't finished,
being lowered
haven't
from
finished,
the ceiling finished. Is using my imagination.
Take everything I have. You can break everything I am.
It was like the six of you were waiting for a bus and someone said, can you sing us Demi Lovato's song?
Tonight, it's one of the teens. Let's go to Britney's.
I'm not looking for anything.
Really?
Yes. I'm not going to date anybody for a whole year.
Okay, well.
And I made that clear to him.
Have you kissed him?
No.
Look at me.
Simon, no.
Look at me. Why are you smiling?
Guys, this is a weird question.
What are people thinking?
Stop it.
Stop.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I have really been looking forward to this one. I'm going to welcome back Fifth Harmony with a very, very good friend of mine as a special surprise.
The world deserves if we want it. Why can't take it if you just take my hand? There's no turning back now.
God, it pains me to say this, but Demi Lovato, you were sensational. Woo!
Thank you, Simon Cowell.
I love it.
Smile.
Here we go.
I'm here.
Back careful. Up. Stand back. Stand back.
Oh my God.
Demi, I'm agreeing with you tonight.
Oh my God, twin.
Wow.
Single or married?
LA.
Single. What do you think?
You know, Simon's single.
Uh oh.
Are you interested? You can't handle me? Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Married, single.
She's a little young for you, don't you think?
How old are you?
21. Are you into guys with gray hair?
Exactly. You would tell me if I look stupid now, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I would.
I don't look stupid.
You look really stupid.
Okay, well, thank you. I trust you. Madame could have used a little bit more imagination in terms of the production of the song.
You're right. There was not enough on stage. You should have flown back upstage. I don't know. There should have been flames. I'm so sorry I let you down.
It's so mean.
Constructive.
Dragon definitely has the X factor.
No, Freeze has the X factor.
Which one did you take?
Fire.
Fire. I like Dragon.
Freeze.
Well, Freeze needs three S's, so.
For all the flavors you tried during auditions, Demi picked the winner. Dragon.
What?
Ah, yes.
I chose that.
No, you didn't.
This is Pepsi X.
This next performer is one of my favorites. Her name is Janelle Garcia.
You didn't say it was the winner. You liked the fiery one.
Thank you very much indeed, sweetheart.
Thank you.
I just don't think you like being wrong. Mm.
Like that, right?
What are you doing?
I'm giving it to the birthday boy.
Where?
He's in the green shirt up there. There's a guy up there in a
green shirt.
Yeah, will you give this to him?
This one is going to be thrown into a very cold shower in a moment.
You boys make me swoon.
I swear I can't stop. Hold on. Can I finish? Can I talk?
No.
Can I please talk?
Do you have a crush on one of these boys?
Of course, but I'm not going to say which one.
You're actually taking a restraining order.
Your voices are magical. When you sing, you have a really nice, soothing sound, and I wish you could wake me up in the morning.
Thank you.
Hey-o.
We wish we could wake you up in the morning.
Singing. Singing.
Of course. Beyonce in the house. Awkward.
Every night that I sat at this table has been pretty amazing.
Sitting next to me.
And sitting next to Simon.
And putting Simon in check once in a while.
Yes, right? Putting Simon in check.
Mr. Cal, what about for you? So many great moments. Anyone that's a highlight for you?
What are you trying to say? I love
this. Really, honestly, did you tear up? Because I saw your eyes a little wet right there. That's what I thought. Oh, you have a heart.